Really, 1D42. We're back and about to finish this game on the dark side. We are going to kill Vader. Oh crap, wasn't ready for that. He's pretty long, but it takes a while to kill. I'm gonna do this the whole entire fight, just so you guys know. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. This is pretty much a cheap way of beating him. So right there you get achievement for beating the game on the dark side. To be on the light side, you just gotta kill the Emperor instead of Darth Vader.
Excellent. Lord Sina was a broken shadow of his former self. I knew that one day you would replace him. You have just one final test. Destroy your Kaiser Jedi. And at last, you will be a Sith Lord!
You have betrayed your master!
No, and I betrayed you to betray me as well. And now, you have doomed yourself and your friends!
This has got to hurt right here.
No. No.
Ouch. That should just give me the chills.
Still have enemies.
you're pretty much the next Darth Vader, except in like a different suit. That's another credits rule.
If it starts to get too long, I'm just gonna stop it. You know, just skip it. Sorry. I didn't feel like watching the credits. Okay, well, there you have it. I will now go back to the spot I was before I beat the game, so I can do it on the light side now. So, see you all later.